The Knoxville school bus driver who caused a deadly crash in December was texting a prostitute at the time. 48-year-old James Davenport was messaging Lacey Victoria Easterly when he swerved and slammed into a second school bus. Three people were killed. Parents reportedly lobbied to have Davenport removed from the route for more than a year before the crash. He was found dead at home June 1st, apparently of natural causes.